At this point, if you've gone through all the other tutorials, your Canon XA10 is ready to record. So what you should do is look on the back side of the camera next to the viewfinder and press the record button. Option B is to use the record button that is on the top of the audio handle. In order to use the button on top of the audio handle, you have to unlock the button and then press start stop. This will also begin the recording process. Happy recording.